My uncle is a shaman. When I was a kid, he would say, evil is always waiting in the shadows. And only one man would rise to stand against it.
Yeah.
Looking good. Looking sweet.
Uh-huh.
Pablo, I'm gonna tell you something I've never told anyone. 30 years ago, my friends and I spent the night at a cabin. We found the Necronomicon Ex Mortis, the Book of the Dead. Certain passages were recited. It awoke something in the woods. Something evil. I was the only one to escape. But now, the evil has found me.
First thing I gotta do is see a guy about a book.
There must be some spell I can say to undo all this.
The other first thing I gotta do is some cardio, because my heart is jackhammering like a quarterback on prom night.
Here's the plan. We bust in there, fight through the carnage, let the boomstick do the talking, things get hairy, use your bottle.
I don't think it's a very good weapon, Hefe. You had to stab like 50 times.
I was sharpening it for you. Now, come on. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's tangle, bitch.
Fuck.
Who the hell are you?
I'm your new best friend.
Yo, Granny. Let's go.
I'm not a grief counselor, but a pathetic consolation.
You're kind of like a young me. Dead ice ruined your life, and you're hot as hell.
You know they were Jewish, right?
I did not. Wish you could have said something before I made those dumb crosses, but okay.
Groovy.